sure to cook. Today we're gonna be doing meatball subs. We're gonna do everything homemade. Then I'm gonna add a little Creole seasoning inside of here. I'm gonna give this a great stir.
Look at that, guys. I am good to go.
I hear you. Yes. Oh my God, that is wonderful. So that was about 4 to 5. Come back. Welcome back to another episode of Be Sure to Cook. Today, we're going to be making a key lime pie, an old-fashioned quick recipe. So stay tuned and let's do this. Okay, I got an already baked pie shell. It's a graham cracker, 10 inch. I am going to use an already pie crust because don't forget, this is a easy key lime pie. Okay, I've got 6 eggs that I am going to separate each egg. Now you can separate it like back and forth like this until you get your egg out, your shell. And then you want the yolk. Okay, your ingredients are 6 egg yolks without the whites. That's why they call them yolks. 2 cans of condensed milk, 14 ounce cans of condensed milk, and 1 cup of lime juice. Okay, with a mixer, I'm going to turn on low and I'm going to beat my eggs until they're nice and smooth. Then I'm going to add 1 can of condensed milk. Making sure I get all of that condensed milk out. Then I'm going to add the second can. So make sure you get 2 cans all in there. Okay, now you want to start blending this mix. Going to pour your lime juice, and you want to pour this in slowly and mixing it up slowly, very slow, till you get all of it together, and you want to combine this all together. Okay, now I'm going to open up my pie crust. And this is my batter. That's what it is. I'm going to pour my batter inside my crust. Okay, we have taken our pie out and we're setting it out so it can cool. We left it in for about 10 to 15 minutes. Keep checking your pie. You want to make sure it is nice and firm, and then you want to take it out. We're going to let it sit and we're going to let it cool out on the table, and then we're going to cover it up and we're going to put it in the refrigerator for about an hour. Okay, so this is the pie. I let sit in the refrigerator for an hour. Or you can go for even all night if you want. Okay, so this is really cold. So I put it in the refrigerator for about an hour or two. But like I said, you can let it sit in there and chill up for overnight. You can make this a day before for your guests. And then what I did is I put the top right back on it. And there we go. That is the pie. So what I got for us right now, I have a, and always use this. They give you these little, when you get a pastel that's already in your store, they always give you this little top where you can like make your pie before, you know, the day before or the same day, and you can take it over to anybody's house, or you can just put this back on. It's very easy. You put it back on and you, you know, fold the little things down holding it, and it's good. It comes in its own case, so you don't have to worry about finding a top or something to put on. So that's great. Okay, so let's slice into this and look at that smooth texture. So what I'm doing is I'm kind of going all the way down to the crust. I've got to feel the bottom of the crust. And I go a couple times because I want to try to get a clean slice. I've got some hot water that I put in the microwave here because we always got that. And I want a really good clean slice. Okay, and I'm cutting on this other end. And I'm going to take my knife again and put it in this hot water. And the pie is so creamy, it's not really, it's still leaving, as you see. I just got a paper towel, and I just swipe this off at a paper towel, and I just want that nice clean cut. So I'm gonna repeat cutting both edges as in a clean cut. Okay, when you cutting a pie and you want it to look nice, you always get that first piece is really hard to get out. And to look great with that knife. Oh, and here it is. Okay, so I was zesting some lime, and I took the zest and I zested my lime. I got a little live lime here. So what I did, I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna cut a little bit of this lime. I'm gonna cut a thin slice of lime. So everybody knows. I'm gonna lay a lime on there. And then I got a little zest that I'm gonna sprinkle on here. Okay, and for some freshness, I've got some fresh whipped cream that I am going to put on here. And I'm gonna put a dollop of whipped cream. And this is my wonderful, key lime pie. And here it is, my key lime pie, old fashioned quick key lime pie. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed our show today. I hope you come back for more. I hope you like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And we can make great dishes, because guess what? We did this, you and me. We did this together. We made this. Come back next time so we can make great more dishes. See you next time. Bye.